Hey guys, happy Thursday. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. We are until the rains came and then it really slowed down. Everybody went home and hid out. But that's okay because I put a ton of stuff online. We have kits. Stephen West did it again. So it's awesome. I'm just kind of waiting for a few folks to roll in. Hey, Kathy. I had fun today. You know, what's more fun than being in a yarn shop and playing with yarn all day? So as Rory was putting things away, I was wrecking the place. It was fantastic. Hey, I see Maureen and Teresa. It's so nice to see you guys. Thank you. I know I got a bunch of other folks in there, but the Facebook gods are not smiling on me today. but we got some cool stuff. I am feeling better. I just sound bad. This thing is just lodged in my throat, but I'm doing okay. So I'm laying with yarn. Hey, Helene. Hey, Donna. Hey, Martha. Martha, I have got the coolest kits. You're going to go nuts over this. So, we'll get started. Curvette shawl. It's all about the curves, right, guys? Come on. Come on. It's all about the curves. We got them. Show them off. Well, Stephen West is showing off his curves, too. He's got the curvette shawl. Did everybody get to see this today? Oh, my audio is skipping. Oh, no. Okay, that's my earbuds. Hang on, guys. Let's see if we can fix that. Okay, is that better, guys? We'll put those back in a minute and see if that clears up. Sometimes these things do that, and I don't know why. I haven't quite figured it out. But we'll go back to the funny jokes. It's all about the curves, right, girls? Come on, show the curves. So we've got the curvette shawl. Stevens told us all about the curves. Isn't that awesome? Hey, Kim. Hey, Dorothy. Oh, much better. Good, good. So you see me singing and dancing, but you couldn't hear me. Well, we were talking about the curves. So, curvette shawl. So I've been running around the store all day, having a ball, pulling the shelves apart, just ripping the place head to toe. It was awesome. And I'm going to show you all the fun things I did today because this curvette shawl has me drooling. I mean, like, wipe the chin, drooling. Oh my gosh, I want to cast on. Can I have another open project in my bag? Come on, enable me. Come on, guys. Thank you. Yes, this is my So Faded by Andrea Mowry, done in Primrose Mira, one of my favorite yarns. Okay, let's see what we got today. Here's a combo for you. Splash. So the pattern is fantastic. It uses 4 skeins of fingering weight yarn and 1 mohair pop. So that one's called Splash, and I forget all the names of these things. I had so much fun putting them together today. You got to go to the website. Open up that second window and shop. So we've got 50 shades, of course. You have to have the 50 shades. I've got, let's see. Think Pink. My mom would be all over that. We've got Skyline. I have Latte Love. Check that out. Ah, my phone's ringing. Oh my gosh, I'm the only one here. Hang on, folks. Okay, we'll call them back. Missed that one. Sorry, guys. We have the greatest kids. Oh my gosh. We have Purple Power. We've got Orange Is the New Shawl. Oh, this is a gorgeous, gorgeous one. This is Water. Sweet Georgia, guys. Water. This one is so amazing. Golden Hour. You guys got to go online and look at all of these. Oh, this one's great. Lime to Party. Ha! I had so much fun with the names. Lime to Party. Then from Woolen Vinyl. This one's hot. Let's see. I'm going to pull them up on the iPad here because I can't remember all their names. It was so much fun. Let's see what we got. There we go. Oh, here's a good one. Where'd it go? Oh, right here. Pale Ale. So I'm going to pop this out here so I can show you all the combos. That's Sherbet Shibuya. That's Marvelous Mauve. Believe that's Soft Touch. Let's see, we've got Think Pink, Pale Ale. Oh, it was Lime to Play. Sorry, guys, I said Lime to Party. It's Lime to Play. This one's called Frog. Can you guess why? Yeah, that one's Frog. That one's Hot Stuff. We've got Golden Hour, Soft Touch. Oh, yep. Soft Touch right there. Red Hot. Oh, there we go. Red Hot. That's Sheep Graffiti, guys. All Sheep Graffiti. Love it. Hey, Sally. We got 50 Shades. I showed you Foxy Mama. Where did that one go? Oh, that's here. Foxy Mama. And Lime Time. I showed you Splash. So I think I've pretty much gone over the ones that I've pulled so far. I have literally been running around going, that'll work. That would work. Oh, this is fun. Oh, this is fun. That's Skyline again. And you can see tons of Sheep Graffiti in here. Some Knittin' Bro Mohair. That one is gorgeous. Water. Don't you love Orange Is the New Shawl? That's some Emma in there. This one's fun too, guys. What did I call that one? That one's in. Oh, that's Water. And oh, Lime Time, and that one is Splash. That's Splash. You guys are going to have to keep me straight on this. It was just so much fun. Purple Power. Awesome. So, it was great. It was fun. See the yucky rainy day, guys. Ick. Ick, 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 ick day. There we go. I'm back. Hey, Debbie, you're back. No soccer today, if it looks like this where you are. So one last thing I want to bring to you today, guys. This is our trunk show. We've been talking a lot about the Dando yarns, Dando cotton, Dando silk plus cotton, all sorts of awesomeness. And this is Komichi, K-O-M-I-C-H-I. Really fun light. I had it on my body yesterday. It was fantastic. And I put together some really fun combinations that I wanted to share with y'all. So we'll just move Miss Mannequin back here. So her nickname is Tipsy. And I'll pull in all my little combinations. I was actually organized. So this one just went to my good friend in North Carolina. It's Blueberry and Karashi. Love, love, love Charcoal and Steel Gray. This one's really fun. Yuki from Dando uses this combination often. This is Cobalt Blue and Rainforest. Another personal favorite, which I think I would do myself. You think I can pull that off? I don't know. Golden Oak and Blueberry. Aura, how are you? My buddy from on the West Coast. Yay. I love this color Bordeaux. And I think it would just be gorgeous with Golden Oak. So that would be really fun. And then here we've got Olive Brown, which is really an olive green, but Olive Brown and the Steel Gray. Kind of cool. All the combinations are great. You can't go wrong. And if you need help deciding, give me a shout out. I will be so happy to text you some pictures, running around doing stuff. If I'm tied up, Kaylee will do it for you too. Oh my gosh, I'm looking at this table going, where do I start? Which one do I cast on? I don't know. You know that's been my colors lately. Everything I'm knitting, right? Speaking of what I'm knitting, we're getting there. Super simple summer sweater. I'm about to try it on and see how long I want my sleeve and how long I want the body. So we're getting to some decision points here, and it's really fun, super versatile. Rave reviews on the yarn, by the way, guys. Thank you. I have been just so touched at the reviews on Bales and Tails. Really fun. Reloaded, by the way, so check the website. And if you need anything, give me a shout out. I've got tons of it at home, and I'm happy to dye it up for you. Had two more people casting on yesterday. So, or Tuesday. So that was really fun. Thank you, guys. Okay, well, now that I have made a mess of my fabulous store, I'm going to go home and dye yarn. Does that sound like a good idea? I probably should. We need a little more of it. Oh, Marie Green pattern is out. That's what I wanted to tell you guys. Fireworks is live. There's a $2 discount on it. Hop on over. Freckled U is the yarn we're recommending. Otherwise, we've got Life in the Long Grass Tweed DK. Fabulous yarn. Oh my gosh, when we get it in, it does not last long. We've got some couple sweater quantities left, so jump on those. And then, of course, Knit and Bro Tweed DK. His colors are so rich and awesome. Everything will work in this sweater. We get to debut our sample in a few days, so we're looking forward to it. Weaving class starts this Sunday, so if y'all have been thinking about jumping into weaving, we would love to have you. Sunday, 11 to 3, continues the next Sunday. We skip Father's Day, and we'll jump in the last Sunday of the month again. So 3 weeks, you can rent a loom, easy, fun, Bonnie's amazing. So you don't need any skills for this, just come on down and we'll do the rest. Loom rentals are available if you don't have one, don't want to buy one. No worries, we got you. Love your loom, the rental becomes a deposit. So it's easy, easy, easy. We've got some crochet classes on the website. And working on some others, trying to keep it together. So we're starting, we're getting there. We're getting back to normal. Saturday social if you want. It's cool. I don't know how long I'll be hanging out. I got a kid coming into town, which I'm so happy about. Yay! So, on that note, I'm going to go dye some yarn. You guys have a fabulous, wonderful night. Check out all the wonderful kits for Curvette. Embrace your personal curves. We're awesome. Love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.